This crumbs, crumbs, is that not everything you could ever want? Poop, piss, crumbs, and crumbs, is that not everything you could ever want?
It's not an iPhone, it's not a Fire Stick, it's a box full of piss and shit. Not an iPhone, not a Fire Stick, it's a box full of my cat's piss and shit, piss and shit. Inside, you're in for surprise. Piss and shit inside, you're in surprise. I've got a box for you.
What's it got?
It's full of cat poop.
Say again.
I've got a box for you.
What's inside?
It's full of cat poop.
No way.
I've got a box for you.
What's it got?
It's full of cat.
What's up, YouTube? And I don't know, maybe I have like a dark sense of humor, but I love sweet revenge. So I saw this video on YouTube, right? It's this guy, he lives in a really crappy neighborhood filled with meth addicts. And every day porch pirates come by and steal his Amazon packages off his front doorstep. And he had enough. So he invented this thing that he puts in a box and sticks on his doorstep on his stoop. And when they grab the box, it explodes. And so like he has surveillance and every day he actually catches these people trying to rob him. And so like this guy apparently was on a motorbike and he was going from house to house robbing packages. And apparently one of the packages exploded in his face and he jumped on his motorbike to take off and watch what happened. I don't know what's wrong with me. I'm sick. Now watch what happens when he tries to get up and walk away. He could hardly walk. Revenge is so sweet. This is the best. This is the freaking best. Oh my God, look at this guy. I don't think he'll do that anymore. What do you think? His bike is left there. And I don't know. It's just hysterical. Absolutely hysterical. Thanks for watching.